And I ask one in my resistance for a pocket full of mongrels, a jar of promises. All lies and jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running scared, laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Asking only workmen's wages, I go looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come on from the whores on 7th Avenue. I do declare, there were times that I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there. La 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 la. Now the years are rolling by. They are rocking even me. I am older than I once was and younger than I'll be. That's not unusual, nor is it strange. After changes upon changes, we are more or less the same. After changes, we are more or less the same. Wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters aren't bleeding me, leading me to going home. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried out in his anger, in his shame, I'm leaving, I am leaving. But the fighter still remains, yes, he still remains.